is the old power switch to turn on and off the motor for the cider mill press. And it is hooked into the door wiring over here. Up there is the motor that turns the drive shaft for the cider press.